Over here! Someone's here!
Marie, listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seekson sends a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap and weird smell. He had something in his coat.
The elevator security.
I think it was a gun.
Circuits are fried.
He just looked
easy
right through
fix.
Me. Don't just talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Maybe she was just scavenging like us.
Do you really want to take that chance?
Okay. We find her and we kill her.
This way. She was downstairs.
Hey, I think she went downstairs. Come on.
visitors must report to reception.
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Siegson is losing the tech race. Comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
I wouldn't advise it.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Is there a problem?
No problem.
Thank you.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
Sorry. I can't allow that. Ripley, Amanda. You have now been knocked in, but although, welcome to Sevastopol.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. Let's resolve this amicably.
Thank you.
Come on.
Central Communications Hub. Seeks in employees only.
Thank you.
Access only.